New tonight, a maintenance worker was injured in a fire that damaged 8 apartment units in Greenwood this morning. The call came in just before 2 o'clock this morning when 2 fire departments responded to the Polo Run Apartments, which is near Fry Road and U.S. 31. When they got there, smoke was pouring out of the roof of the apartment building. Fire officials say the apartment building was evacuated. A maintenance worker was taken to a local hospital with minor burns. The cause of the fire still under investigation tonight.